Hello, I'm Louise Hodges with GreenBugAllNatural.com. Today we're going to talk about a recipe for a deer repellent using garlic powder. In order to make my deer repellent today, I've got very few ingredients but very effective ones. I've got some minced garlic, a mortar and pestle, and boiling water. Now, you can start with garlic powder or minced garlic. It really doesn't matter because what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to grind this down. The reason you want to grind it down, whether I was using powder or the minced, is this helps release some of the oils, which is what's important to repel the deer. And so after I grind this down a little bit, just kind of break it up, I'm going to pour it into my teapot. And then I'm going to pour boiling water over it and basically make like a tea of garlic powder. The boiling water helps release the oils. And it also, the other purpose of the boiling water is it's going to allow us to create a liquid that's not going to have any particles in it because the particles might clog up the nozzle of the spray bottle. After letting my garlic steep for at least 5 minutes, and you can leave it as long as overnight, it really doesn't matter, I'm going to go ahead and pour it through a tea strainer so that I might capture any of the garlic particles. Now that I've poured my concoction out, I'm going to fill a plastic spray bottle, and any plastic spray bottle will work. You don't want to use it until you make sure that everything is completely cooled down. This can be sprayed on plant material safely. It can be sprayed on fence posts, on garden furniture, on anything that you want to repel deer away from. It is harmless to pets and plants and humans, but it sure works to repel the deer. So there you have it. There's your recipe for a deer repellent using garlic powder. I'm Louise Hodges with GreenBugAllNatural.com. Thank you for watching.